I'm lucky enough to be one of the many players on the football team that actually has never lost to these bastards. Which leads me to end and say, this is Utah's world and BYU's living in it.